I'm Regina Ruiz here in Santa Fe, where police are searching for 10-year-old Joseph Rivera. He went missing last night. His mother called police about midnight. And now there has been a development here at this giant gas station on Agua Fria in Siler. Police say about 7:45 this morning, Joseph was seen at this gas station buying a soda. If you have any information, call Santa Fe Police. We're going to hear from police and Joseph's family coming up tonight.